Korean use a variety name when calling other people. It's very difficult for a foreigner. Let's check this out in Korean conversation.
요즘 수진 엄마 좀 어때? 감기로 그렇게 고생 중이라더니.
수진 아빠가 잘 챙겨줘서 빨리 나았어. 이젠 괜찮아.
혜진이 엄마도 감기라더니 좀 어때?
그래, 나도 고생 많이 했어. 우리 혜진이 아빠는 뭐가 그렇게 바쁜지.
그치.
As you can see, they say to each other who's mom, but do not call her name. And they call who's father when referring to their own husband. Why do Koreans say who's father or who's mother? Koreans have close family ties. They put more stress on family than an individual. And for Korean parents, a child is considered the more important than anything. Sure, this is a common phenomenon in the world, but Northeast Asian parents are even more intense. After childbirth, their life changes to focus perfectly on their child.
우리 엄마가 이번에 너무 춥다고 여행 가져갔네.
우리 엄마도 그러는데? 어떻게 하지?
다시 잘 말씀드려봐야지. 오랜만에 우리 둘이 여행 가는 건데.
커피도 다 마셨는데 집에 가서 이야기할까?
하자.
When referring to their family, company, school, etc., Koreans don't use my, they use our. They call our mom, our home, our company, our school. So don't say my mom, my home. Korea has a very developed community culture, so they lay more stress on community than individual. So they say our by itself. So they usually don't call their colleague's name. They call their title in the company.